open your mind, the number of people that have told me this all around the world, from all walks of life, how they've seen people shift in from a human to a reptilian state, and especially the eyes that have got the first to go. They describe how the pupils become reptilian. And interestingly, a great friend of mine has an associate who, I don't agree with it, but he's been doing a research project to develop iris scan technology, and it led to him looking very deeply into 2,300 eyes. And he said he knew nothing about what I'm saying, probably never heard of me. And he said to my friend, it was the amazing thing was that about 4% appeared to be of reptilian type and appearance. And that is a recurring number, in my research anyway, 4-5% seem to be of this hybrid nature. Open your mind. This lack of empathy in this hybrid DNA explains why these guys do what they do. Open your mind.
Morning, Mother.
Open your mind.
Morning, Mother.
Now, when you open your mind, instead of saying, it's not possible, it's ridiculous, when you open your mind and say, okay, I'm not going to just accept this stuff, but I'm going to flow with it and see where it goes. You find that this stuff I'm talking about is absolutely in your face. Open your mind.
Morning, Mother.
Open your mind.
Morning, Mother.
Open your mind. And so these people are like hiding behind human form. And hey, arrest my case. Arrest my case. Ooh, you look tasty.